Whoa, what's up? Today's video is on Eminem, and I told y'all I ain't forget about that shit that he said about black women, and black women ain't forget either. Miss Toxic Diamond pulled the shit up, them old tapes of him on his racist shit, you did, and I want y'all to hear it just in case you don't believe me. Listen. But yeah, this is y'all leader, huh? This the one y'all caping for. But when Meek Mill was attacked by Drake, everybody, he's on the clock. If he don't respond tomorrow, if he don't respond in the next couple of hours, his career is dead. Ooh, Drake sent bottles to Charlemagne the next day and all of that. Meek Mill had the hair to fuck up to respond, you did. But not Eminem, he get a pass, huh? He get a pass on every fucking thing he do. But every other beef, even when Remy Ma diss fucking Nicki Minaj, and y'all know how I feel about Nicki Minaj, but Nicki Minaj had to hurry up and drop a diss. They was like, if she don't drop that diss right now, her career is over. But yeah, it seemed like this dude, it's getting a fucking pass. Everybody holding him. Oh, Eminem don't have to respond. Why not? He's a fucking rapper, ain't he? Ain't he the one who be saying hip-hop, this, that, and the third, and how hip-hop he is? Well, yes, he gotta fucking respond right now. And I saw his little interview. What they didn't talk about is, did you blackball that dude? Fuck that Haley shit that you talking about. Because I heard he done that after you blackballed him. So talk about if you done that shit to the dude. But everybody won't give you a little racist ass a pass, huh? Fucking over black women and everything, talking about all that cash is making your ass drag, and black girls is dumb and white girls is smart and shit, cause white girls is good. Man, get your stupid ass out of here, and I bet you they gonna say he was young. Man, that's how you spot a coon right there, cause they'll do anything for this motherfucker. He the one. I don't even care if you from Detroit, you ain't gotta be caping for this motherfucker just cause he from there. You ain't got it, because I don't be hearing him talk no shit about no water, none of the shit that go on out there. Nigga said, when the last time you been to 8 Mile? Have you ever even been there? Just look at him, though. Can't y'all see the fakeness in this dude, bruh? But he innocent now after he dissed the whole rap game. And guess who had the balls to get back at him? Another white boy. Because all the black rappers, all of them, they could diss everybody else. Let Trippie Redd diss fucking Offset or somebody. All of them rap the same, so they know that he was talking about them, talking about chopped bars and shit. You know how rappers rap today. You can't mean you love her, but you got to pay. You know, shit like that. You know, he was talking to all of them, but Offset and them, y'all ain't responding. Try to jump on this fool, huh? Or try to get at him, huh? None of these so-called hard, tough-ass rappers ain't try to get back at him. I even diss Drake, too. He ain't respond yet. They scared of him or something? He get a whole nother, he don't gotta respond, he above responding. This your leader? He could go off on black women. You know, if he don't give a fuck about them, he don't give a fuck about us. And you know why proof disappeared, people who smart, and why his career flourished after that even further, people who smart. Fuck out of here with this dude, bruh. Lame ass boy. And nigga, I don't give a fuck about monetization, goddammit. Y'all know what I'm saying. I don't give a fuck about none of that. My video is gonna be up, goddammit. Once again, y'all holler at me.